of Miss Megan Foster.
Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now?
Yes. Let's head out for the dreadful whale.
You didn't find Sokolov?
No, but I killed Hypatia.
You what?
She was the crown killer. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her. She wasn't even aware of it.
In Sokolov?
He's been moved to the home of a man named Kieran Jindosh.
The Duke's grand inventor. They say he's a genius.
Ain't I like anyone else?
Oh, I missed one blooper. No, fuck you.
I need Anton Sokolov, but he's missing. Held by another inventor named Kieran Jindosh, who no doubt wants whatever secrets Sokolov holds in his head. Jindosh is the mad inventor who brought clockwork killing machines to Karnaka. They say he's got the most brilliant mind in the Isles. And it may be true, but a smart man wouldn't be standing in my way. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Watch the faces of those who back. It's time to go get Sokolov.
Megan must be up on deck.
Dearest Emily, or must I say, Your Imperial Majesty, I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns the murders happening across the Empire committed by this so-called political matters. I've done my share of bad things, and some good, before and after the Rat Plague. But here in Karnaka, I've uncovered a terrible conspiracy against you. Here, at the bottom of the Empire, the cobblestones smell of death and corruption. I'm staying with an associate, Megan Foster, aboard her vessel, the Dreadful Whale. We'll leave for Dunwall in the morning, as soon as the tides are willing. I keep thinking of the way sweet Jessamine was stolen from you and your father, and I fear it might be your turn to face such turmoil. I know Corvo would protect you with his life, but please do not trust.
Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go.